Life is full of jolts. Leveraging them is the only way out. Jolts can be nasty. They can take you aback, break your confidence, and throw you off track. To avoid jolts, jump into the problem rather than procrastinate endlessly. Jump not to the conclusion, but to the source of the problem. If you procrastinate and don't jump, you will be jolted out of your wits. So jump in and stay there until you're done. The times, they are a-changing. Make it a habit of jumping in, the only way out.